everyone. Today we will be learning how to ride a pig in Minecraft. So the materials you will be needing is a carrot, which can be dropped from a zombie or found in a village growing as a crop. You don't find it in every single village, but yeah, most of them have it. So you'll also need 3 sticks, 2 string, and a saddle. You might be thinking, where's that good pattern I put in last time? Yeah, I didn't have enough time for that. And string can be obtained from killing wild cats, killing spiders, or by killing spider strider. And you'll also be needing a saddle, which is dropped from, which is found in leatherworker chest, there's a chance, and by finding a ravager and then killing it. So you'll also need a crafting table. So the first thing you have to do is get your carrot by either mining that or it. I'll mine that because I'm in creative. And then you have to get your 3 sticks and 2 string. And if that carrot was fully grown, well, it might drop a 2 carrots. But if it was a baby still growing, it'll drop 1. So now you have to open the crafting table and use the fishing rod recipe from the previous video. Once you're done with that, do the warp fungi on a stick recipe, but instead with a carrot instead of fungus. Then you'll get a carrot on a stick. Then you have to take a saddle. And here's my pig. You have to saddle him. Well, how you do that is the same way of saddling a strider. And then you gotta feed him. Hold the carrot, and when he follows you a bit, make sure he's near you. Oh, whoopsie. What on earth am I doing? Sorry. So then you gotta hold your carrot and make sure he's looking at you, and just quickly switch. Now I'm here, walking. Am I not? No, all you have to do is leave, and you can also boost them with right click. But there's just one thing not to do. Don't go into water. You might be thinking it's because they can't swim. Well, the truth is they can swim, but when you go into water, when you're riding something, you fall off and they swim away. And they cannot be tamed. So only, and one thing, the only way to get your saddle back is kill them. Sorry, Mr. Piggy. Now this is all soaked wet. Eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it! Okay, this is disgraceful. Now that is how you ride a pig in Minecraft. It's similar to the strider, but at least it's different, right? Right? Now use it, like and subscribe for more videos like this. And that's all for today.